ChatGPT. And simultaneous. Eigen functions. Theorem first. If two operator A cap and B cap possesses a complete set of simultaneous Eigen vector, then operators A cap and B cap commute. That is, A cap B cap is equal to B cap A cap or A cap B cap minus B cap A cap is equal to 0 or A cap B cap is equal to 0. Proof: let eigenvector (ϕ1, ϕ2, ϕ3, ϕn) form a complete and complete set of basic vectors, then by expansion theorem, any wave function psi may be expressed as a linear combination of these basic vectors. That is, psi is equal to summation m is equal to 1 to n cm phi m. Equation 1, where cm m is equal to 1 2 3 up to 1 are constants of linear combinations. The fact that each one of phi's is ए साइमल्टेनियस आइगेन फंक्शन ऑफ ए कैप एंड बी कैप इम्प्लाइज दैट ए कैप फाई एम इज इक्वल टू एम फाई एम बी के फाई एम इज इक्वल टू बी एम फाई एम इक्वेशन टू इक्वेशन थ्री वेयर एम एंड बी एम आर आइगेन वैल्यूज ऑफ ऑपरेटर्स ए कैप एंड बी कैप इन टेट फाई एम रेस्पेक्टिवली. Now we have A cap B cap psi is equal to A cap B cap psi from equation 1 summation all over m Cm pi m is equal to summation all over m Cm is constant so A cap, B cap operator will apply on pi m. Now, using equation 2 and 3, A cap, B cap, psi is equal to from above equation. CM, AM, BM, phi M, which is equal to summation all over M, AM, BM, CM, phi M. Equation 4. Similarly, we have B cap A cap psi is equal to B cap A cap summation all over m Cm pi m which is equal to summation all over m Cm B cap A cap phi m which is equal to summation all over m Cm B cap AM pi m equal to summation all over m CM AM B cap pi m so summation all over m AM BM CM pi m equation 5 is AM, BM, CM are numbers. Therefore, RHS of equation 4 and equation 5 are equal. Consequently, A cap B cap psi is equal to B cap A cap psi. Therefore, A cap B cap minus B cap A cap psi is equal to 0 as choice of psi is arbitrary. Therefore, A cap minus B cap minus B cap A cap is equal to 0, or A cap B cap is equal to 0. That is the operators A cap and B cap commute if they have simultaneous eigen functions. Now, theorem second. If two operators commute, they possess as set of simultaneous eigen function. Proof. This theorem is converse of theorem first. So let A cap and B cap be two given operators which commute with each other. That is, A cap B cap is equal to B cap A cap given. Let psi be an eigen function of A cap with eigenvalue A. That is, A cap psi is equal to A psi. Eigen value equation of operator A cap equation 2. The given condition was equation first, so this is equation 2. Operating equation 2 by B cap, we get B cap A cap psi is equal to B cap A psi is equal to A is constant, so B cap psi. Using equation 1, which is given condition, we get A cap bracket B cap psi is equal to A cap B cap psi. Equation 3. We know A cap B cap is equal to B cap A cap. If B cap psi is not equal to 0, then above equation shows that B cap psi is an eigenfunction of A cap belonging to same eigenvalue A. Now there arise two different cases. First case, if A is non-degenerate, there must be one linearly independent eigen function with this eigen value. Consequently, psi and B cap psi must be linearly dependent. That is, B cap psi is equal to B psi. Equation 4, where B is a number. Thus, we conclude that psi is the simultaneous eigen function of A cap and B cap. Okay, second, let us suppose that A is doubly degenerate, having linearly independent eigenfunction psi 1 and psi 2, which may for convenience be assumed orthonormal Let us try to determine the constant C1 and C2 of the linear combination. Chi is equal to C1 chi 1 plus C2 chi 2. Equation 5. In such a way that equation 4 is satisfied, that is BK C1 chi 1 plus C2 chi 2 is equal to P C1 chi 1 plus C2 chi 2. C1 BK chi 1 plus C2 BK chi 2 is equal to BC1 chi 1 plus BC2 chi 2. Equation 6. Multiplying this equation by chi 1 star and integrating over the entire configuration, space, we get C1 integration chi 1 star BK chi 1 D2 plus C2 chi 1 star BK chi 2 D2 is equal to BC1 integration chi 1 star chi 1 D2 plus BC2 integration chi 2 star chi 1 star chi 2 D2. That is C1 B11 plus C2 B12 is equal to B C1 plus 0, where B11 is equal to integration chi 1 star BK chi 1 D2 and B12 is equal to integration chi 1 star BK chi 2 D2. Equation 7a. C1 common, B11 minus B plus C2 B12 is equal to 0. Similarly, if we multiply equation 6 by chi 2 star and integrate our configuration space, we get C1 B21 plus C2 B22 B minus 0 is equal to 0. Equation 7b, where B21 is equal to psi 2 star B cap psi 1 D tau, and B22 is equal to psi 2 star B cap psi 2 D tau. The simultaneous linear equation 7 determine constants C1 and C2. A non-trivial solution of equation 7 exists provided the determinant B11 minus small b, B12, B12, B21, B22 minus small b is equal to 0. Equation 8. The equation quadratic in small b has two roots, B1 and B2. For each of these roots, constants satisfying 7 can be found. If these roots are not equal, not the same, the eigen function of B cap constructed in this way are orthonormal and therefore linearly independent, so that the degeneracy have been removed by means of the commuting operator B cap. If the roots are equal, then the function Psi 1 and Psi 2 are also the simultaneous eigen function of BK. Thanks for watching the video.